Totally stopped. No power being produced by the engine. These aren't direct drive engines. The prop is attached directly to the crankshaft, so the prop cannot turn if the engine is shut off, and it will not. The engine will not be running if the prop isn't turning. So right now, Ken is now set up for that final portion of his air show where he has hoped that he can land and roll out where he pulls right back into the same spot where he started his demonstration here today. So let's watch.